Well, yes, thank you very much. I will make sure that he brings it in. Okay, goodbye, Mr. Wegler.
I have made reservations at that crab place down by the shore. Dinner and a little night swimming.
Right, okay, thank you.
What'd that fag want?
Jesus Christ, Tony, everybody's a fag to you. You know, maybe you're a fag. You ever think about that?
Can I help it if I know one when I see one?
Oh, really? What are the signs? Education? Culture?
Sucking the guy's cock usually tips me off.
How do you know who sucks whose cock? When you got a little secret? And what do you care anyway if somebody's gay? It must be some big fear of yours, you wouldn't talk about it so much.
I forget now. What point of hell did you say they go to today with the abortion doctors or the child molesters?
That was a long time ago.
So now you're all open-minded that you got a couple of friends that are baloney smokers. Right?
What the fuck are you doing?
Go for a swim.
You even goddamn socks here? Your underpants?